Will a Tesla really stop for a person? In self-driving mode, Teslas are supposed to stop for anything that's in its way.
But will a person sitting in the middle of the road stop it?
I set up a baby doll. Time to see what happens.
Okay, here we go.
Next, I tried it again, but from farther back, and...
I hit it.
Oh my gosh, it looked terrible. This is awful.
It still hit the doll. But will it hit a real person? We're backing up all the way and gonna see what happens.
3, 2, 1.
Subscribe.